Hi again, I'm Dylan Black. This is Rogers Television, of course, another episode of Daytime Ottawa rolling your way right now. What is the Broadway workout all about? Looks like we're about to find out. Let's say hi to Laura Allardyce with us, a producer of the Broadway workout. You created it.
Yes, you're the creator. That's why I call myself producer.
Nice, okay, okay. Dani Bone-Corbishley is with us as well. Hi.
Hi.
Choreographer.
Yes.
Okay, you're going to teach us some sweet moves as well.
I am going to teach you some sweet moves.
Okay, let's wait on that. That's called a tease to get people to hang around even longer here. Okay, so Laura, tell us why you created this.
Oh, because it didn't exist.
Yeah.
Last year, I did an audition for musical theater, a local production, and there was a dance audition that was so much fun. I thought, why can't this be my regular cardio? When you know it's good for you and you're supposed to exercise, why can't it be fun?
Mm-hmm.
So I looked around, and this specific dancing to Broadway music didn't exist as a dance class or a fitness class. So I said, why don't we try making it?
So this is like an actual first. You didn't see this anywhere else on the internet? Or?
Yeah, no. I mean, you can go to a Zumba class. You can go to a salsa class. You can take an actual dance class, but you can't take it as a fun fitness class until now.
Broadway musicals.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is super unique, and you know, you actually, Dani, so you have experience as a choreographer.
I do indeed.
Yeah. So what does it mean to be a choreographer?
What it means is that I come up with all the crazy movements that I make everybody do, and then I teach it to everyone, and hopefully we have a lot of fun doing it.
Yeah. Well, I imagine people have been having a lot of fun, so it's only been around for a couple of months at this point?
A couple of months, yeah. We did a trial run mid-December last year, and then we kicked off our winter session on January 18th.
Mm-hmm. And we see some people right here having fun with the Broadway workout.
Yeah.
Oh. They look like they're in shape, and they're smiling, so it's got to be working. It's effective.
That's fun. The point of it is to just get together, have fun, sweat for an hour, forget that you're sweating, you're getting in your cardio.
Mm-hmm. And now, is it for guys and girls? Because I'm only seeing a lot of ladies here.
Mostly ladies come. Guys are welcome. We have a regular guy in the beginning. A lot of women were bringing their wives. More men should come. You're going to try it.
Women
you're
were bringing their husbands.
It. Yeah.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
Just to clarify that. Okay.
Oh, did I say?
Yeah. That's okay. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
They might be bringing their wives as well.
Anybody can bring anybody.
I don't actually know. I just made an assumption.
There you
okay.
go. That's a good point.
Okay, so it is 60 minutes, though. It's an hour.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now tell us about some of the places it is taking place, because there's plenty of spots across the city.
Yes. So we're starting our spring session next week and later into April, and we're going to be at in Old Ottawa South at the Community Association Fire Hall on Sundays. On Mondays, we're in the Glebe at the Community Center. Tuesdays, we're at Kehilat Beth Israel Congregation, so we're in the big social room at a synagogue at Carling and Kirkwood. On Wednesday nights, we are in Hindenburg at the Community Center, and on Friday nights, we are at the Nepean Creative Arts Center in Bell's Corners.
Plenty of opportunity for people to do this. Mm-hmm. Okay, facebook.com/Broadway Workout. Why don't we get into this demo?
Sure.
I'm just jonesing to do some of this here.
Excellent. Okay? So I'm so glad to see that.
What are you going to show us here,
Dani? So I'm going to just briefly show you the three C's of Broadway theater choreography. The first C, I think you've probably had some experience with, which is the can-can. Take your right knee, you're going to bring the knee up, and then you're going to kick.
Ooh.
Then the left knee and kick. Knee.
What do you think, guys?
Kick.
I know you're not focusing on me, but am I doing okay here?
You're doing pretty good there.
This is the can-can.
Can-can. Yeah. Not bad. Yeah. You got it. You got it.
Woo.
Okay, so you said three C's. Let's
three
hope
C's.
It gets a little more.
Our
exciting
next
than
one
the can-can.
Is the cha-cha. Yeah.
The cha-cha.
The cha-cha. With your right foot, you go forward.
Okay.
And then step back, and then cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha.
Then you're going to go back, forward. Cha-cha-cha. It's really
I'm
that
totally
easy.
I'm totally not doing this as
and then you add
you
your attitude with your arms.
Oh, the attitude.
Woo. There Woo. You go.
It is a workout. But I can imagine people doing this, there's got to be smiles all over the room.
There usually is, yes.
Yeah. Because sometimes you feel silly and you just laugh and everybody's laughing.
I
That's
don't feel
it.
Silly at all.
And because we're really beginner friendly, so I mean, how many times have you showed us how to do the pas de bourrée and I still don't get it and it ends up just looking like this?
I don't even know what that word means, so
that's okay.
That's
fine. That's
okay.
What is the third C?
The third C is the Charleston.
Oh.
A beautiful one from the 20s. You step forward, you kick, then you just step back twice and forward and kick and back twice and forward.
Okay, so these are all moves that you'd see in musical theater.
You do. Oh, and you've got that one down pat.
You think so?
This
oh, I'm always Charleston.
I am Charleston.
Home.
This is Charleston King going on over here.
Charleston King. Yeah. Can people request certain songs? Like, say they have a favorite musical, Phantom Limousine, something like that. I know those are maybe a little, but there's some high tempo songs.
There's some good music in there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. We take requests. Dani is the final decider because she has to, the choreography comes from her heart, so she needs to have the passion for the song. But no, suggestions are welcome. And in fact, setting up for our spring session, we had a list going, and people could add their favorites to it.
Okay, there's definitely benefits. I mean, that is a workout. So tell us some of the benefits of being part of you.
Not only is your body getting a workout, you're actually training your brain as well. Because every time you're coming to a class, you're learning a brand new choreography. So you're doing a body and mind combination every single time, learning something new, which is actually extremely beneficial for the whole person, which is really one of my favorite things. Mm-hmm. And I also get that brain workout because I actually have to come up with them every week.
Yeah. Is it difficult? I mean, are there songs that you're finding out about for the first time then? Both of you? I mean, you're both...
Me, yes. But yeah. She knows musical theater.
I'm a bit of a musical theater nerd.
Yeah, that's okay. That's okay.
No, it's great. I'm getting such an education from this woman, and it's been such a ride.
Okay, so tell us when these spring classes start then.
Start next Wednesday, April 3rd at Hinchinburg, and then the following one is April 5th, and then we get going at the other locations in the following weeks.
Okay, and I know there's always, you're doing giveaways on your Facebook page as well, trying to get people ramped up and excited.
Yeah, well, we were actually approached for the most recent giveaway, so it seems that the word is getting out there that there's this niche community of Broadway theater enthusiasts.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think this is a very unique thing, and I think it's very welcomed and needed. Because there's a strong community of Broadway lovers, musical lovers.
Absolutely.
Laura and Dani, thank you very much for being here today.
Thank you.
I am a little out of breath, and that's a good thing. It's a benefit. More daytime coming up on Rogers TV.